There it is again. A welcome message. There it is again. Our welcome message. Overpowering here. You don't want me anywhere near it.
Thank you. Just look at it. 8 inches wide and capable of storing a whopping 80 kilobytes. Stolen by our friends at the CIA, the disk held the launch codes to Soviet nukes. This is not the disk, of course, but one exactly like it, a perfect fusion of concepts vibrating in the Cold War era collective unconscious. A receptacle. It is a receptacle for dangerous energies to hone in on. And they did. We don't have the details, but when things started flying around the disk, it was transferred to us. It's an object of power. OOP. Oops. Oh, and it can launch things telekinetically through the air. To date, we've launched maybe 3 dozen pencils. And once, we even launched a cup.
Communications. We're on the right track. An object of power. Looks like the piss of last strong blood. We need to cleanse it. It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The boards in charge here, their pyramids in the Bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director. Thank you. There you are. You were gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the Hiss. Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom. Maybe there's a key nearby. This must open the door.
Thank you.
Great. I have a feeling he'll be back. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom. Alberto Tomasi, head of comms. The hiss got him.
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected to make a full recovery. Of course, the event also damaged their cellular walls, but we can't blame that on some stupid noise gun. Thank God no local doctors examined them first. Honestly, what are the odds of an alternate would show up inside a U.S. embassy? Talk about good luck, huh? So much easier to... Hey, are you still recording this?
The hotline can't be far now.
Dream Hotel and Casino. Dream Logic. The Light Switch Court.
Hi, buddy. So, what's been going on right now? Right now, I've just, okay, so basically what this game is, there's like, this girl, she has like telekinesis, I guess. Like, she could go like, boom. And there's like a hiss, and the people are called like the hiss, like they're like the evil people. And I've been streaming for like a while now. I think it's like 30 minutes or so. No, it's fun, it's fun. It's not a first person shooter, that's why. Yeah, so basically it's like the hiss, and then it's those are like the evil guys. And like, you basically, right now she's trying to get her brother back. That kind of weird though, the game's pretty weird.
Under the conceptual reality behind
us. Oh wait, which way did I come through? Oh yeah. Wait. Let's see if there's anything here.
You're listening to America Overnight. Mystifying.
This is not where it came from, man. Oh, we have to fight him again? Never mind, I guess I don't have to fight the boss. Probably a lot that I'm missing.
Alright, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities for mysterious illness.
Okay, so. Yeah, this game is, it's interesting, I'll just say that. I don't know much about it.
The Light Switch Court. The door marked with the Black Pyramid.
My sad face. But let me see, how long have I been streaming for? Happy that be happy for Bella being safe. What do I do?
Whoa. Oh. Have we been here before? No. I've stayed at a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream.
Damn, this is gonna be our bed right here. What do I do? Because this isn't like an action game, that's why it's a story game. So all I have to do is just ring this bell. Someone's gonna come get me. Oh. Wait, what? Do you know I love story games? Story games are so fun.
Key has a black pyramid on it.
Let's see, bam, bam, bam. Hey, I can fix that, I can fix it. Oh, wait, you're actually sleepy? Is it not time to go yet? I get, I think you need to drink water to, you know, get the liquids back inside you. Holy, what the? What? Okay. God, what do I do with it? Did I kill it? Oh, it's gonna kill me. Okay, I'm just ready. Run, Forrest.
It is a phone. It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
A director needs a team. My management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
I have it. The hotline.
Oh, so you know how I can reach Dredge.
Well, listen to him.
Oh, damn,
he feels more like an echo. An echo with important info. I need to get back to Emily. People react strongly when I tell them about you. Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.
This was here. Oh wait, that was the secret room that was open. Oh, wow.